Beautiful people, mucho yadi, you know. We're out here 2023 NAS Oceana Air Show. Me and Cameron, yeah, take in and so I go on. This is Sunday day 2. You know, it's Saturday and Sunday, keep some of the side for forward Sunday. Plus, what time is it? It's like 1:44, me just a reach. But the Blue Angels, they're not the famous, everybody favorite Blue Angels. Now start flight till 3 p.m. So the air show is from 8 to 5. But you know, Angels, them now go up till 3 p.m. So I decided, say, alright. Since I'm in camp, you know the time's still hot. You know? Can I cross?
Yes, sir.
All right, thank you, sir. Appreciate it. No time still at and thing, so we decided it's so, all right. We are waiting till closer to the time for forward, but coming in, I saw some jets doing some stunts and thing, you know what I mean? It was crazy, yo. Even yesterday, from my house, I could see them. The Blue Angels flying yesterday, I'm like, wow. Did some loop-to-loop and circle stuff like that. But yeah, my could go in and see what I go on. See, I know me alone just a reach enough people just as forward as you can see. So yeah. I wonder how far away I have to walk. But see, they have bus. Like if you park outside the base, they have bus. We'll bring it to the air show. But luckily, we get to come on base. No ID checks or anything. You just drive in, follow the directions, and find parking. They have designated parking area still, but yeah. And them say no bags. No bags are outside food. Oh, that's the church over there. Chapel of the Good Shepherd. Weekly service, you know? Yes, guys. But I'm excited. Because, you know, I work on helicopters. So, if you get a chance now, see the jets. Wonderful. And this is the first year I'm coming, you know? As much as it right here, so you know what I mean? Oh, thank you. As much as it right here, so in my backyard, I first day me come, you know? Yeah. Then I don't know, so. I would have free to military side way. We are going, so I don't remember when I'm parking. Alright, we're walking still, we're walking. We text a couple people who know work on this base. But who not on deployment right now, so them, you know, they're on leave. So I'm not sure if I'm going to run into anyone I know. Either from work or that work on this base. Okay, here we go. What's that I'll call a backflip? Let's kill this in backflip. FRC right here. I was trying to get others right here, you know? FRC, good old FRC, man. Where they fix the parts. Thank you. that a metal detector? Guess it can't be too careful.
You got a bag over there, sir? You'll pull it off, it'll probably have to go through a little bit quicker. Thank y'all.
Sir, you have anything in your pockets?
My car keys, and my phone, and my wallet.
There you go.
Sure. Ma'am, can you give me your bag, sir?
Security. Safety wristbands for child. Let's see, let's get one for Cam.
You're welcome, y'all have a good time.
Hello.
Hey, how's it going?
Sir?
All right, little one with a safety bracelet. So I just need the parents. Ready? Here we go. All right, bam, bam, thank you, ma'am. We are all set.
All right, thank you, Tyler.
You have a good one.
Appreciate it. That, you know what I mean? I like that little touch there. Okay, I know kids love run up and down and probably them running away, you know?
Hey guys, you can stay to the front of the white line, guys.
Okay, so probably if
blue and white tent, guys. Sure. I'm gonna take that to the blue and white tent now. You're waiting, guys. How y'all doing, guys?
You're selected.
Okay.
The camp.
The white one? Okay. Okay, it's a tablet type thing. Register here. I did this, I remember where I did this. At the gun show. Please enter best spent number. But we leave the day before the raffle we begin. Ticket. And the drawing is for a $250 gift card. It's a lot of people. You gotta be real lucky to win this, bro. I tell you. Oh, so basically free this year. I swear they used to charge for it. I guess not. Because if you know anything about Oceana Base, you know, on Oceana Boulevard, there's a lot of spots you could park your car and watch planes take off and land. So even on a regular weekend, people would do that.
Aaron's going and Grandpa's got the incredible.
Okay, let's start down here. Navy Federal. If they might give anything free.
The airplane is actually flying.
Hello. Yes, please. Thank you. Got your earplugs, Cameron. All right, let's keep it going. Let's go look at that big boy over there. Blue Angels already parked right there. Yeah, we have to start down here and then make our way back up. Copyright, copyright, copyright.
Now he's gonna get up to 60 miles an hour. See that? Whoa! Oh,
man. Okay, I'm gonna try not to talk about the video, guys.
And they've got a clean.
Cameron.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah,
on behalf of the United States Air Force, the commander of Air Combat Command, General Mark Kelly, and all the men and women of Air Combat Command, we welcome you to today's F-22 demonstration. I am F-22 demonstration team superintendent, Master Sergeant John Lugo from Tempe, Arizona. As a proud member of Air Combat Command, First Fighter Wing, located at Joint Base Langley, Eustis, in Hampton, Virginia, it is my distinct pleasure to describe for you today a capability demonstration for the most technologically advanced
Useless. Oh my god.
The F-22 Raptors.
Did he just say that?
It supports our joint forces and allies to freely operate in the joint fight. Anytime, anywhere.
Firefighters.
2023
F-22 First responders, thank you for your service.
Limestone, Tennessee. Dedicated crew chief, Technical Sergeant Taylor Bryant.
Oh wow.
From Cranston, Rhode Island, dedicated crew chief, Sergeant Kayla Porterio. From Bedford, Pennsylvania, avionics technician, Staff Sergeant Lauren Ode. From St. Clairsville, Ohio, avionics technician, Senior Airman Dustin Tomich. From Champlain, New York, AMD specialist, Staff Sergeant Miranda Bugrell. From Coachella, California, public affairs officer, Staff Sergeant Michael Bowman.
No, they have the right idea. But I want to see when the planes actually take off and when they land.
Captain Patrick Panic Ducey.
So it sounds like the Raptors about to take off. See what they got up here, and then we just make our way back that way. Alright, guys. Remember to like and subscribe, guys. Got a lot of contents coming for you guys. You understand, so. Remember to tune in. I'll try to upload every Sunday, guys. So like, subscribe, and share. Share it to your Facebook, share it to your WhatsApp. Share it in your group chats. Alright, guys. The Mucha Yadi. Thank you, guys. K9. Oh, they got AC right there. You see this? That's water. Oh, spraying water to cool you down. See that? That's crazy. Try to zoom it up, and then if the zoom is still not good, I'm gonna have to switch to using my phone. Get mines as well. beard from Captain America. Yep. Oh, and you can go inside. I have to try to go inside. Oh, you just gotta look in the cockpit. Okay. To stand up so I could take a picture. Stand up, let me take a picture. Take a picture. Look at that one, guys. time, completely stand still, yo. Look at this. Stay focused though, but I know you're having fun, man. Can y'all see it? Wonder what's altitude is that.
This maneuver is a double night pitch, separated by an inverted tuck, followed by pitch to line up in preparation for some zoomy passes. This would be another great opportunity to capture the Raptor on your camera during our demonstration.
Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, named after the late legendary Bob Hoover, the Raptor's Hoover Pitch.
Walk again.
Ladies and gentlemen, coming in from behind and overhead, the F-22 Raptor with the top hat cover strike.
with the tactical pitch and firewall.
Definitely need some headphones for the baby.
Yeah.
Hey, excuse me. You know if they selling like headphones I could get for the baby?
Down on the right hand side over there, if you head down about 200 yards, they have a shop that's selling them.
Okay, thanks a lot. Okay. Boys are here.
Naval aviator.
Oh, they doing face painting too? Well, we definitely got to do with that. Let's find the headphones first. Dockery. Okay. Set on the right, so I guess it's not those. Got the snacks. What they doing? They recruiting over there? Excuse me, you know where they're selling the headphones?
I do not know.
Okay, second.
If you go all the way to the end, oh, I'm so sorry. There's like 5 or 6 exchange tents.
Yeah.
They're white tents with the Next logo on it.
Mm-hmm.
If there's anywhere gonna be, that's where they're gonna be at.
Thank you a lot. All the way down. Okay, let's go. Oh, that's a nice monster truck.
And as of course, as I mentioned, as long as my kids decided to give the runways taking pictures of both lines, and the hunts we didn't need to now, I'm the F-22.
Oh, doggies!
Come on, doggies!
Rick Connors is Firewalkers International Pyro. They're out there with their firefighters making sure everything is safe. And we gotta make sure also that all the ground object debris, lots of stuff.
You wanna touch the doggy? You wanna pet the doggy?
Come. Walk in the wing.
Come.
Her husband, Bob Parker, the award-winning firefighter. He was a retired rocket scientist. Oh, my God. He
That'll
give me a little extra juice too if I need to be anywhere else. Blind all day.
See that tire right there? Something, I'm getting your picture. Cameron don't want to get out the stroller, guys.
We're just going to head back over to the flight center and make sure that all of that done so that I can prepare to fly to the West Coast. I'm going to get out of here bright early in the morning so they've got preparations to do. That's why they're tucking in now after the day. We're successfully piloting soaring aircraft, emulating the bird's ability to use rising air currents. They began man's adventures. They launched their first religious career. We can watch from elevators and they're to be told about as well as the next.
And it's you. That a free car? What's up? I think it's car. What's up?
For this first time, he's climbing to 2,000 feet, but we use the jet engine to maneuver for a sailplane aerobatic show.
Feeling lucky. Charms. They said white thing, so I think it's down there. Alright, let's keep going. Let's get the building a bomb as a bomb. Hey, Bobby. Hotel Tango. Thank you, sir. Yep. Yeah, guys, at this point, we're still on for the headphones, you know? Once we get some headphones, hopefully we get some and they're not like sold out. Once we get some headphones, we can enjoy the show even better, you understand? Yeah. So. Next, okay, maybe these right here. Oh, that's a nice, I like that. Got Blue Angels, that's nice. Guys, they seem to work here. Excuse me, sir. You know where I could purchase some headphones?
Yeah, earplugs right here.
Yeah, I need it for him because the earplug's not working.
Some of the vendors around here have them.
Okay.
Yeah,
I'll do that. Thank you.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a drone. Y'all see that drone? It can maneuver pretty well though. This look like, okay, here we go. Here we go. Right. Oh, well, yeah, you pay for them. Come on. We could purchase these? Okay.
Okay. I can take the short
one. Oh, the line is over here for the cash register. Okay, let me grab headphones. Nuega guys, we have to get a bargain, you know what I mean? The one that look more comfortable for the baby though. So now I get these for me and my mother. These are $14.99, but these are $12.99. But these look more comfortable for the baby. So I'm gonna get those for him. And then I'm gonna get these for me and his mom. Oh, wow. Yeah, that's the okay guys, we're going and pay for these, and then once we get them on, we go ahead and check back in. Right, Cameron? Tell them like and subscribe. Yeah, that goes. Go to yard if you get to myself. So we just over there, guys. As you can see, we got our earmuffs. Cameron! Hi! Yes. So we're ready for the show. No. Thank you. We have to close and get a shot of these Blue Angels. And then we just find a little spot like everybody else and enjoy the show. Probably get one of those daiquiris or something.
Traveling the world doing this. Greatest job in the world.
so appreciated when things were organized all the time. And see the kind of dedication and teamwork that goes on here. I wish everybody in the world put a show on as good as this one. What do you think, folks? Give it up to the organizers here, all of those in the place.
Angel.
Every one of our sponsors and community members that we give it back to. And you coming out and always supporting the person out of this place, taking part in this program, because it's all about protecting you. And we're going to give back. And I'm sure we're going to give it out here too. So it would be wonderful.
Stay focused though, but I know you're having fun, man. Can y'all see it? Wonder what's altitude is that. Is.
double knife edge, separated by an inverted tuck, followed by a pitch to line up in preparation for some zoomy passes. This would be another great opportunity to catch the rapper on your camera during our demonstration. Ladies and gentlemen, named after the late legendary Bob Hoover, the Raptors Hoover Pitch.
Start your engines.
Okay guys, as y'all can see, plane just taxi out. Alright, so we are waiting for them to take off now. They went somewhere over that side. Alright. So now flip the camera so I can see what I'm going. Excited, excited. It's crazy, yo. Yeah. So we don't know, man. 2023 in Oceania, here sure. Blue Angels F-18 Jets. Yeah. The camera and get one right here. So it's crazy thing, guys. Crazy thing. Right, Cam? Flying, man. Yeah, guys. So may I flip the camera and hopefully we can get to see when they take off. And we'll be there all the tricks, all the stunts. You understand? So like and subscribe. Hit the like. Share, guys. Comment. Tell me what on the thing. Alright? Big up on the Thank you. Upside down, he's inverted. That's crazy. This come like the movie Top Gun. You watch Top Gun? Yeah, that's exactly how they do it. This young mad guys, mad leave.
Thank you.
merchandise.
off.
Salute, guys. Get ready.
Thank you.
It's the flyby, guys. Guys, all of them going up at the same time. Here's one, here's the other. Here's two over here. Y'all gonna meet up in the middle. Don't be lit, guys. See, a lot of people are leaving. Yeah, you know, traffic's gonna be ridiculous. So everybody here got a vehicle. The Oceana base is like a 2-lane traffic, then I have the 4-lane. Yes, guys, that is it, you know? 2023 Blue Angels, last Oceania Air Show, you know what I mean? Yeah, guys, thanks for watching, you know? Yeah, Cameron, really appreciate the support. Cameron! Yeah, so we are take time, head out. As y'all can see, the crowd are take time, peel off. Place them a taxi to shut down. Yeah, but it was fun, man. Nice weather outside, you know? Windy and everything, not hot. But yeah, thank y'all for watching, you know? Like and subscribe. Keep bringing the videos to all. You know, remember to share. Share it to Facebook. Share to Pinterest. Share to Snapchat. Share the video, guys. Please and thanks. yeah, mucha yardin. So until the next video, guys, me check in and I'm out.